Have you ever had a long and stressful day, and the only thing you want to do is come home, watch a little TV, and light up a Newport? But then this happens. Better be something good on.
Do you have a smoking problem? Is it becoming harder and harder for you to quit? Did you know that cigarette smoking is responsible for more than 480,000 deaths per year in the United States? You might as well just shoot yourself. Including more than 41,000 deaths resulting from secondhand smoke exposure. Fuck it, take your family and friends and kids, everyone that you love. They don't mind dying. This is about 1 in 5 deaths annually, or 1,300 deaths every day. On average, smokers die 10 years earlier than non-smokers. Now ask yourself, are you ready to die?
Damn. Maybe it is time to quit. But nah, they ain't talking about me. I be buying Lucy's. They talking about people that be buying them packs.
Fuck it. If the cigarette don't kill me, the stress will.
This stupid motherfucker, get out the way! Dumb as hell! The fuck he stopping for?
I don't know, but I ain't for the shits today. So I'm saying though, my G, is there a problem? Is there a pookie beeping the horn and shit? Open the fucking window! Yo, get the fuck away from my car! Get the fuck away from my car! Uh-uh! Oh, really? Now you got one motherfucking choice. You can get the fuck back in that motherfucking car, or I could blow your brains all over my fucking windshield. Your choice.
No pressure, shorty. You got it. Damn, I need a bitch like that on my team.
What? Drive. And we don't talk about you being a bitch ass when we get home. Embarrassing me out here in these streets.